And actually, you have the highest winning percentage of any head coach in UCLA history.
Yeah, which Coach Wooden used to, 150 and lost 8. Coach Wooden used to love to tell that when he got up, you know who's got a better percentage than I do? And he'd point to me.